His field goal attempts a little low. That and also, Bill and Sue, they were bringing the hard double for much of that half on the AD.
Yeah, they did bring a hard double for a lot of the half. That's why the other players have to keep moving and give AD an outlet.
First possession belongs to Detroit. This is Killian Hayes, who had a spurt during that first half that really got them
Too easy. They end up with a dunk after almost a bad possession completely.
Well, the Pistons started the first 34 field goal attempts. They made 21 of them. Since then, 4 for 17 to end the half until that dunk. By the way, AD has 8 boards. Nobody from either team has more than 3. Of course, Russ has 10 assists in one half. Great second quarter for the Lakers.
Illegal dribble. That'll be turnover number 9 as they call Lonnie Walker for the illegal dribble.
And let's revisit one more time, Stu, because you made a big deal out of it, and rightly so. The Laker bench went for 31, including 23 from the trio of Bryant, Nunn, and Gabriel.
Yeah, those three in particular, when they were out there together, they played pretty well on the offensive end.
Yeah, quite a contribution. 68-66, two-point game. Sadiq Bey. Oh, it's volleyball down on the spike by Davis, and it will go to the Lakers. LeBron Jr. shaking up a little bit.
Yeah, good job by Anthony Davis being that secondary defender, and the Sadiq Bey touches it last. Off his face.
Yeah, ooh, out. That's the third block for Anthony Davis. Crossover for Pat Bev. Mid-range, just outside of the corner of the key for Anthony Davis.
He's referring back to a couple of years ago when that was like a layup for Anthony Davis, that elbow jumper.
Answering right back the Pistons.
Hayes again, I mean, he's found his mark.
13 points, he leads Detroit right now. Killian Hayes, third year.
Another turnover as they call Anthony Davis for traveling.
You know, Killian Hayes only averages about 5.5 points a game. But again, he's been showing signs of snapping out of a shooting slump. He had been, but then he went 1-for-8 last night against the Clippers. Up until then, though, he had been shooting it pretty well. Third-year guy. Lakers steal it. That's going to be the 7th turnover.
Elevated.
The 4-point switch.
Always happens. You miss a layup and they get one.
It's a monster jam is what he missed.
Tip off from about 12 feet from the rim.
Bye, here he goes again. He's not happy. Yeah, not quite the style points, but what it counted, it did count exactly the same. Bogdanovich leans in, comes up short. Oh, he finally got the whistle. Looked for it, got it. Searched it out.
Another look at that whistle. Dunk by Lonnie Walker. Look where he jumps from. Look at that.
Ooh!
He was well outside the key on that attempt and just couldn't get it to go down. Hit the front of the rim and that...
See those eyes get nice and big. Knew that he had that opportunity. Hey, Shakey's Pizza is celebrating our educators with the 2022 Spectrum Sports Educator Sweepstakes. 8 lucky winners will receive a $50 gift certificate from Shakey's Pizza plus a teaching kit. Enter online at spectrumeducator.com for your chance to win.
Bogdanovich knocks down 2. Got a tie game again.
Bogdanovich, who came over from the Jazz. He takes about 7 threes a game. So he's taking quite a few. One of the best in the league with that. Anthony Davis trying another mid-range jumper.
As good as he may be from there, the Pistons will settle for that every time down.
Sadiq Bey, quick 3. They're now 6 for 19 tonight. Anthony Davis largely in charge, and he's going to get fouled.
Pretty nice handle for a guy, 6'11".
Chicago's own. Anthony Davis, the 8-time All-Star. The champ for the Lakers in 2020. First pick back in 2012.
So we have the line shooting his 12th and 13th free throw. Matching what the Pistons have attempted.
And AD missing just one game so far this year. Boy, he's battled through some pain without question.
best that the NBA is about to.
Yeah, and he's certainly done it this year. While we have a moment, here's a word from Mwangi.
Jimmy Allen, live November 18th. Get your tickets now.
The NBA is all about battling through pain. You can play with pain, you can't play with injury. But it's hard to get players to understand the difference.
I'll start Boston.
And that's what the
Celtics and Mavericks statue can tell. That's the Clippers. Here in San Francisco against the Warriors starts at 7 Eastern with NBA countdown. Rebound quickly as Wiggins misses ball. Over top and running the floor with Lamb. Great job getting back.
Davis goes up and gets the rebound. So Anthony's got a double-double now. He's at 20 and 10. Russ has 10 assists. Making a huge contribution. Wide open is awesome.
Rookie in this year's NBA class, and it shows right there, he just loves